Folks, listen to me. We did not... my fear, I told this to Andy, is that the more I travel around the country and do these kinds of events, my fear is that these kinds of conferences, like other kinds of conferences, have just become another form of Christian entertainment. Seriously, you could go see Risen. Great movie. You'll come out of it feeling encouraged and go right back to your life tomorrow like you never saw it. Don't you do that. Don't you dare leave this conference unchanged. Don't you dare leave this conference tomorrow night and pretend like you weren't even here. Folks, cops see the world in very stark categories. I just got to tell you, we see the world as sheep and wolves. Do you hear me? And Jesus describes us as what? That is not a compliment when he said it, okay? Okay, sheep are so stupid. They just are. They don't know what's, they don't even realize they have a wolf problem. They don't even realize, hey, where was Charlie? Charlie was here yesterday. Where's Charlie? I don't know. But you know, there's this blood spot here. Ah, well, whatever. They're just dumb. Now, there's another animal in the yard, a sheepdog. And cops, all the sheepdog ministries in both continents, in both countries, are cop ministries. Because we see ourselves as the thing that's in the yard that protects the sheep from the wolves. And I'm going to here to tell you another thing. Sheep don't even like sheepdogs. Sheep hate sheepdogs because they're always barking at them and nipping at their heels. And if you think about it, sheep are sheep. And sheepdogs are canines. Well, wolves are also canines. As a matter of fact, I can tell you that a lot of the best sheepdogs I know have a little bit of wolf in them. Because they don't even figure out how wolves work, right? But do you realize if we had a yard full of sheepdogs, we wouldn't have a wolf problem? We have a wolf problem today, folks. Do you know that? Ask your students. Talk to you've all got a story in this room to testify to the fact that young people are leaving the church in record numbers. You all know that already. We got a wolf problem. We don't have to have a wolf problem. Don't you dare leave this conference a sheep. We brought you here. We've asked you to come here because we want to turn every sheep in this room into a sheepdog. All of you will be sheepdogs when we're done. Don't just sit on this. Like Andy said, you have to do this to know it.